Well, he's not here yet.
He's not coming.
He is Arthur.
Oh, and he's not coming. Michelle's given up. She's gone off somewhere else. It's just a joke or something.
Mark wouldn't do that.
Oh, no.
I'm going to see.
Pauline, forget it.
He's my son.
And mine. If he's not coming, he's not coming.
Well, I must see for myself.
Why? To upset yourself further? You've wasted half your life worrying about him. Ain't that enough? If he wants to play silly beggars, then let him.
But something might have happened to
Pauline, forget it. Stop it. He's not coming. End of story.
She's going to ask the landlord. She said give it a couple of minutes.
Well, can't you ask him yourself?
Eh?
I thought you and Den were pretty friendly.
Den?
Yeah.
Den's dead. Mark, where have you been?
What did he die of?
Lack of breath.
Was it something to do with you?
Look, just drop it, will you? You turn up late, you don't want to go home, you don't want to see Mum and Dad. I mean, don't you think we'd better sort out what the hell you've been doing before you start laying into me? Why don't you go for a drink?
Oh, I don't like leaving you.
I'm all right, honest.
Well, all right.
Arthur?
Yeah?
I wished he had to come back.
So do I.
Now go on, love. Go and have your drink.
Hello, Wixie.
I don't believe it, Mark Fowler. What are you doing here?
Sharon squared it for us to use upstairs.
Yeah, I thought you disappeared off the face of the earth.
Yeah, I was hoping Wolfer might have, but no such luck.
Is she around?
Yeah, I think so.
Was it all right if we go upstairs?
Well, don't ask me, I'm only the barman. You're going to be dancing in the streets then, is there?
I shouldn't think so.
See you later.
Simon, come here a minute. Is that Michelle's brother?
Yeah, Mark.
Keep your voice down, or old man's not supposed to know he's here.
Why not?
Well, I don't know. I thought you could tell me.
Ain't got a clue.
Oh, hello there. Give us a pint of bitter, will you, please?
Everything all right, Arthur?
Oh, yeah, everything's fine. Fine.
There you go.
Thanks.
What are you looking at?
Just a square.
Doesn't change much, does it? So, you're living in Newcastle now, then, yeah?
Yeah.
How long you been there?
About 18 months. No, nearly 2 years now. Seems like a lifetime.
Got a job?
In an engineering plant.
Oh, doing what?
This and that.
Fine, don't tell me.
I don't mind telling you. I work at a blast furnace. It's hot, sweaty and dirty. That's it. That's my job. All right?
Why have you come back, Mark? Haven't you done enough damage?
How can I have done any damage? I haven't been here for nearly 3 years.
You know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't.
What do you think it's been like for Mum and Dad, eh? Not knowing where you were, what you've been up to, you could have written.
Well, I didn't.
Don't you feel sorry at all?
Not really.
Well, you should do.
Why? Because I cleared out of this dump. When I ran away, I didn't even have a bedroom.
I'm not talking about what you did or you didn't have. I'm talking about showing a bit of respect for people who are trying to give you the best that they could.
Like you did. Eh? Getting pregnant at 16.
Yeah, well, at least I stuck it out.
And that made him happy. Knowing you'd be knocking off someone old enough to be your dad. You showed him about this much respect. Don't come the perfect daughter routine with me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Last time I was here, I saw you and Den Watts. They may be stupid, but I'm not.
Yeah, well, they know everything about it, all right?
Yeah.
Look, if you've just come back to screw things up...
I'm not going to screw anything up.
I bet.
I'm not!
Came back to see them.
But why?
I want to. All right.
Then why did you write to me?
I thought you might be able to smooth it over.
Since when have you needed any help?
What's bugging you?
Your attitude.
Well, what do you want me to be like? A laugh a minute? Do you think I want to end up bumming around, doing time, working my fingers at a bone in a furnace? It's not something I want to shout about. It's just that I didn't have much of a choice. And now for once, just once, I'm trying to do something I think I ought to. So back off!
Mum and Dad that you're here then?
No.
But I thought that's why you came.
I've changed my mind.
Look, Mark, if there's something worrying you, then just say. Well?
Why do you think I came?
You tell me. Look, you're in trouble with the law or something. Why don't
no,
you
forget
say?
It.
Well, if there's anything...
Look, I said forget it. It's nothing.
Well, come on then. Let's go and see Mum and Dad.
I don't want to anymore.
This is ridiculous.
Maybe.
I mean, you travel I don't know how many miles down from Newcastle and now you changed your mind. What if they hear that you've been? You can't do this to them.
I can't help that. I'm going back to Newcastle.
When?
Now.
Don't be stupid.
I'm not being stupid.
You can't go back there now.
Why not?
Because you can't. I'll go ask if you can stay here. There's always a bed and breakfast across the road.
No, thanks.
I'll ask them to keep it quiet.
What, round here? Not a price.
You can't go back to Newcastle tonight, Mark. Please don't.
There's a couple of mates I could bunk down with.
What mates?
Mates from school.
Well, you probably haven't seen them for years.
That'll be all right.
Promise me you won't go back to Newcastle tonight and you'll see me tomorrow.
Maybe.
If you don't promise me, I'll go and tell Mum and Dad that you're here right now.
All right, I promise. I'll see you in a cafe at 11, yeah?
Yeah. You know, believe it or not, I am pleased to see you.
Yeah. I'm pleased to see you.
It's
all right, Sharon. Don't come down. I'll see you later,
all right? Hello, what were you doing upstairs? I was seeing Sharon. My mate didn't turn up.
I'm just off home.
Yes, I might. Mr. Royal, thanks very much.
No problem.
What are you thanking him for?
Because he let Sharon have some time off.
Oh. I wasn't sure. I still ain't.
Well, it might have been his bike.
I don't know that. I'm only guessing.
You should have gone back in the Vic.
Oh, and what would I have said? Hey, Shell, I've just had a funny thought. I think Mark's in the Vic.
Well, you could have said something.
Look, if he has turned up and he wants to see us, he will. He knows where we are. Otherwise, I think we should leave well alone.
Oh, wait, Vicky, make sure you don't go outside the yard, all right? There's a good girl.
I wonder how you'd feel if Vicky ran away. Got something you want to tell us? Where's Mark?
How would I know?
Your dad opened your letter. You might as well tell us what's going on.
That was my letter, Mum. You had no right to open my letter.
Where's Mark?
That was my letter, Mum.
And it was my idea. I'm glad he did it.
Yeah, well, then how would you feel if I started opening your letters, eh? How would you feel?
Why didn't you tell us?
Because he asked me not to.
You saw him last night, didn't you?
I still can't believe you did that, you know.
Well, it's done now, so it doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
Michelle, where is Mark?
I don't know. He went to stay with some mates.
What mate?
Didn't say.
Well, he must have said something.
No, he didn't.
But what's he playing at? Why doesn't he want to see us? Michelle, I'm his mother. I've got a right to know.
Yeah, and I've got a right now to have my letters opened.
Oh, forget your stupid letter. I've got to see him.
This morning in the cafe.
Well, I'll come with you.
I wouldn't, Mum.
Why not?
Well, you know what he's like.
But why doesn't he want to see us?
I don't know, Mum.
What didn't he say?
No, he didn't. Look, let me try and persuade him. But if you turn up today, it'll be 10 to 1 that'll be the last that you see of him.
Michelle, I am his mother.
I know, Mum. Look, let me talk to him, all right? He does want to see you. I know he does, but I'll do my best.
I must see him.
I know.
Hello, Dad.
You don't have to make it hard on us.
Sorry.
Just when we think we're getting over it, you...
Me?
Yes, you. What was last night all about?
You knew I was here, then?
Well, of course we did. You gonna see your mum? And then what?
I don't know. Back in Newcastle, I suppose.
I don't know why you bothered coming back in the first place.
Don't be like that, Dad.
Like what? I'm not being like anything. I'm thinking of your mum.
I wanted to see her. And you.
You don't seem to realise what it does to her. Up your pop, and off you go again. And we don't hear a word from you for nearly 3 years.
It won't happen again.
Why didn't you come and see us last night? She was in a right state.
I didn't think you'd know I was here.
But that still doesn't explain why you didn't come to see us.
I don't know. Do you want me to go? If I could have done things different, I would. I promise.